Hold on, let me pause. So that way you guys can hear me. So. I paused it, sorry. So, as you can see, I'm like surrounded by gifts, gift wrapping, and I thought I would do a video of me gift wrapping some gifts, and then also just do like a little gift guide to certain gifts. One of the things that I see, like, let me show you guys, like, I am surrounded by stuff, like, oops. And unfortunately, this isn't all of it either. Oh, Christmas tree. First thing I see though, that I do want to show you guys, which I think was a really affordable gift. And this is if you have a Cricut. If you have a Cricut, you'll be able to do this. If not, I think you should bust out some paints and let your kids get crafty, because I think this is a really cool gift that you could give a teacher. So I got these apples, these wooden apples at Target. And I Cricuted on them. So she has a science and a math teacher and a language arts and a history teacher. So I did this one for her science teacher. And then I did this one for her language arts teacher. And she's like obsessed with Toy Story. So I made it Toy Story theme, obviously. And then this one, science. So these were $1, the ornaments, and then I just used my scrap vinyl that I have. So very affordable. Another personalized gift that you could do is I did a mug for my mother-in-law, and it says Abby because she's an abuela, and there's a little bubble that I gotta fix. But this is also another super meaningful gift that I know she's going to love. So this is the end result. You saw me buy this mug, and then this is it. It just says Abby. So I don't have my clothes. I have like a lot of clothes that I'm giving my daughter too, and some of them are pajamas. So the night before Christmas, she will be getting this mug with cocoa and a set of pajamas and a movie. And it's gonna say, it's gonna be from her elf, and her elf is going to be giving that to her as a gift, saying his farewell to her. So that's another cute little gift idea that you can give for the night before Christmas. As you can see, the Sharpies behind me, I bought so many of those, like so many of those, guys. So I also picked up this little guy from Amazon. I will link the description down below. This, if you have a girl and she's into visco, or if you just, she's not into visco, but she loves hair ties, I bought this so she could put all her hair ties, so it opens that way. And she can put all her hair ties on it and she won't lose them. And it's an easy way to get them all in one place and not all throughout my house. So this is a super awesome idea. And then I'm gonna put some scrunchies on it. And then this is a gift that I have for her, a unique, different gift. I got this from the Wish app and I don't recommend it. Of course, I mean, what kid doesn't love slime? So yeah. As I said multiple times, my daughter loves to paint. She's a little artist, and we picked her up this for her paint brushes. We got this on Amazon as well, and I think this is an awesome contraption. And I will link this also down below. So I was trying to get like different ideas, like really, really different standout ideas. Some stocking stuffers that I went ahead and did was from Dollar Tree, little fake nails. She loves these. They don't last, so I got her a couple of them. So three of them for $3. I got her this Madonna CD from the Dollar Tree. If you know your kid has a CD player and they like CDs, did I say Dollar Tree? I got it at the Goodwill. Go to the Goodwill first, because I'm telling you, it will be such an easy way to get them CDs and you won't have to worry about them losing them or scratching them, you know, because you paid $2 for it. So went ahead and got her a CD. You saw in my video, I got her these dang 5 surprise, but that's an actual gift. And then I got her on sale one of those Da Vinci guns, and then I found these refills at the 99 cent store. So I was like, oh, heck yeah. So I stacked up and I got her 2 refills, so she'll be really excited about that. Stocking stuffer candy. I really didn't do a lot this year. I just did Airheads and this, and then Sour Wartheads, which now in her diet that she's restricted on, these are definitely not a gift. So I might have to re-gift this to somebody else, which is fine. But these are some stocking stuffers, just some light candy. I always recommend going to like Dollar Tree to get those candies. Got a Jeffree Star palette. She's gonna poop herself when she sees that. But Rick and Morty socks for my husband. I bought these picture frames, and these are going to gifts for family. So I got these at Dollar Tree. I put pictures in them. I will gift these, wrap these up and gift them. And then I know those will be like super awesome, meaningful gifts. Can't find it, but I bought a bunch of Germexes. I gotta find them all. It's such a mess in here. More socks for my husband. Bought this for my mother. I'm gifting this with this Toy Story for her teacher. And I forgot about that. And then I bought, this was the makeup brush that I bought off Wish. Don't recommend this. So that was just, all that I just showed you was just one bin. Then I have this huge bag, this hamper, and online purchases that are coming in, and a few things that I had to place on Amazon. So I better get cracking because I need to get all this done. So I still have to wrap a lot of gifts for my little one. I'm pretty much wrapped up everything for like family. Well, I still have a lot for family that I have to do, but I'm not talking to you. It's a video.
She knows.
But I'm almost done. family and teachers. I just have to do a lot of the little one, but I'm gonna make that man over there help me. So I will see you guys maybe in another video. Thanks for watching.